She hates soggy cereal and then adds the cereal after, a little cereal after each bite. That feels the reverse of what you would want to do. If she doesn't want it soggy, she can have dry cereal, or she can add a splash of milk bit by bit. That would make slightly more sense. You know her, this would make, I mean, it does make sense. From my experience, is there a limited amount that goes in here?